Jury selection begins today in the sex trafficking case of R. Kelly. A judge in federal court in Brooklyn is questioning potential jurors. 12 jurors and 6 alternates will be selected for the trial that begins August 18th. The press and public will not be allowed in the courtroom because of coronavirus precautions. The R&B singer was charged 2 years ago with abusing women and girls for nearly 2 decades. R. Kelly has denied the charges.